Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT on top of the Chairman Television Station, Wazobia Max UHF 57, Wazobia TV Channel 98 on top of Go TV. And the topic we will discuss today, the thing they come up plenty smoke. We will discuss corruption. Who be actor? Who be boss? All the people when we say their hand, they inside to pursue corruption come up for inside this Nigeria. What thing they supposed to do? Those when we say they don't come swear, say they want to chop this country money to the detriment of the citizenry. What thing will we do them to ensure, say, we no see this one do again? Now, what will they discuss? Will they take phone calls and will they hear what thing you get to talk for inside this matter?
Chukwudi, basically, quickly, make we try divide this thing into two. Make we bring out from these two faces. We get the case of just at the top, we get the case of Shola. We get the case of Ismaila for Osun State, where we say, just as we talk, wait, the steep post, wait 250 naira a day inside. We can also get the case of Oga Dasuki, where we say, he own, now like millions of billions of naira, 9 days involved. Okay, we can look at quickly, they don't address the issue of Ismaila. And just as Shola talk, Shola also talks, Shola says something. Shola says something about, say, make we do it in, say, now like people say you they involved in a particular thing, just like now you're being protected because of saying I'll be same. But in this case, we're going to identify or rather look for that central point.
You know what thing will happen? Oga Udo, when they call Udo. Us from Ikorodu, and then you should say to identify with us. Oga Udo, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Yeah, good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning, sir. Udo.
Yeah. It's very good that you bring this program to the show.
Thank you, sir.
It has been the judiciary themselves that has been posing problems to the citizens of this country. I can remember sometimes 2010, a friend of mine has an issue there with the government and the in where he was working. And before you know it, he was arrested to the police station. Before we started arranging for lawyer on the issue, they showed us on the letter, the file of that guy, that there was a permission from the Ministry of Justice not to grant him a bail. You can imagine such a clip to the file. A poor man, a poor boy, because you're working and there was missing in transition in cash, and how much was the money? This will have to pass through the process until he was almost sent. But at the long run, he was let out free. But to the common people like we and you, the law does not take effect according to. He'll bypass a lot of process to make sure justice is being tracked. By the long run, he wasn't given, he was bailed out, asked to forego the deal. But what we're saying in this context is when our judiciary is working perfectly,
Yeah,
when the judiciary is working perfectly, the common man like you and I will have trust.
But Ogaldo, one question quickly. Why we keep saying the judiciary is the judiciary? Say, we keep saying that the judiciary get the entire responsibility.
Thank
to ensure,
you.
Say, this corruption fight, say, we get that right.
The judiciary has the part to play, very key part to play.
Key part. Okay. And what are the people are supposed to implement the laws, they go to at least ensure, say, the judiciary play their own part well as well.
Good. The implementation of the law is this. When a corrupt citizen has an affliction with the, those in charge of this issue, the lawyers, the judges, the barristers, and together you make them in bars, they flex together. When they have issues, it will be difficult for them to iron out those problems. The truth can never stand out. If, for instance, you are my friend and I'm corrupt, whatever I do, I share together with you. Would you stand in position to sentence me for any reason? Can you do that? You can't do that. But when there is a difference between this party of a thing, it will reduce or it will bring a quick action. Whatever is happening today, the common man, like you said, that a guy stole wallet and is intended for 3 years, do you think it could have been very possible for such a thing to happen within the of Nigeria?
Thank you for this contribution.
Thank you very much.
You don't emphasize, say, the judiciary get plenty work to do. Really, if they want, make it be said that they interpret the law the way they're supposed to interpret them. Oga Bobby, they call us back to back again from Amsterdam. Oga Bobby, welcome back to AS E DEY HOT.
Yeah, I want to add more during this topic.
Feel free.
The team say we need now the citizens. This one to that they cause the problem too. We worship those of them when they steal money. People, communities, they go give small money to them. Like what the fella talk, say they will call some big men, they'll give them big bread. The big men are cost share the small, they'll cost share small from the bread, give some people. Then those small people now go to make noise. Go follow the good court. Go to shout. They share their name from small thing where they give them. What they go benefit them. Then they go give them small thing from inside. Then they'll be to hate them, call their names and all that. That are the ignorance when they inside the part, when we need to address too. Because if those things, if those people, then when they go follow them, there's no they stop them. They understand that yes, these are things we're supposed to benefit them. At least it need to be, it will bring something change to it too. You understand me now? So those are the one of the problem too. We need to address too, as a nation.
Okay. Oga, thank you very much. You talk say ignorance now something when we say don't chop deep into our society. We must correct them so that those when we say they thief this money, they use them, they put for people mouth small, small, and they don't go get that chance. Oga Barnabas, all the way from Ikorodu, you don't wait for our line. We thank you for your patience, but it be like say the thing don't cut. Who could be good make we address some of these issues when we say our people they don't raise. Oga Bobby, don't come back again to identify, say, not be just the judiciary, the executive, or the legislature. He said the work of the people self supposed they. Because some people when they collect small to go court, swash where be, carry placard, begin they shout. Those ones too, they
from there.
Oga Ebuka, they call us all the way from Abuja. Oga Ebuka, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning, Oga Ebuka.
Yeah, I want to come up for the matter.
Feel right free. Right on.
Yeah. Hello?
Continue.
Yeah, I think for this security matter, I'm talking about Abuja studio.
You say?
It's a security matter that I talk.
And what we discuss now about corruption? Say, what do it is what we supposed to do to pursue corruption come up from inside our country?
The issue of corruption where they have for our country, we need to go back to 1960 and 1967. That's how we have to talk about.
What did happen for 1967 and 1960?
1967, we need to go back for what Ojukwu and the war on top for Ghana. If we go figure like that, maybe we forget about our three states. Maybe we get to the region. Understand? Maybe we get to the region.
You think say if we get three regions,
say go totally
automatically,
corruption will die because you saw we buy the fight corruption now. If you go Kali Igbo man, now Igbo people go talk in Awayo. And now you don't divide them now.
But
they talk in APT, the fight PD.
Oga Ibuka, one quick question. Most of the people when we say that they face a case for court today, if we check region, there be people when we say, there be in brothers. Oga Sambo Dasuki, Bashiru, all of them like that. Share you not think say if we see person when they sincere to fight corruption, we don't know country where person
come
from,
we don't know where he come from.
That one for court. For my own mind, sir, I'm gonna tell you, my policies they do. Never begin to fight corruption. If they want to fight corruption, they go stand for this. They go first of all fight tribalism. Corruption. We get tribalism in this country. If we don't fight corruption.
Oga Ibuka, thank you very much. For this you don't bring up another different contribution angle.
You don't talk well, Oga Ibuka.
Oga Eddie. Eddie call us from Omaha here. Good morning, Eddie.
Good morning. I don't they follow this una talk, and the thing they sweet me for, Bele.
Thank you very much.
The thing done they sweet me for, Bele, no be small. And why I can't they sweet me for, Bele, they say, young people like una done they talk about corruption and how to change them. But my problem, they say, una never define what in Nigeria be. Nigeria, where would they look so? Me, they see I'm like animal farm. If you read that book. For animal farm, they make us understand, say, all animals, they equal, but some, they more equal than the others. And that one come me say, no matter what thing we they do, you get people way they bigger than others. Now that one, they call boss. And then the smaller ones, they don't even reach actor. But when you combine all these things together, you go know, say, the big ones, where they up, they know they chop themselves. Those ones, where they more equal than me and you. They know they chop themselves. The people, where them they chop, now the smaller ones. Mm. We can imagine, say, person chop 250 because you go by there from another person.
Mm-hmm.
Then give them prison sentence. Mm. Give them fine. Where even pass the money, where you go by there. Other one, now the problem where we get. Mm. To change the system, no be the problem. Mm. The best thing now, how we go begin change our own orientation,
mm.
how we go change our perception about life mm. and living generally.
Mm. Oga Eddie, this one a very big question where you don't
Oga
ask.
Eddie.
Say, no be just to come out the talker, mm. now to reorientate our minds and ourselves. Thank you very much. Oga Joseph, don't they hang on top of our telephone line from Germany. We really appreciate. Oga Joseph, welcome to our City Hot.
Joseph, good morning. Oga Joseph, you there? Hello, good Joseph.
Oga Joseph, we go apologize because you don't take since you dey wait. And we know, say, because of the distance, interference, they enter sometimes. We appreciate, say, all the way from Germany, you dey watch as it dey hot. We go encourage, say, make you continue to dey watch because Nigeria and our country, and it belongs to no other person.
Chukwudi, Ebuka said something with the very... if you look at I don't know whether somehow say we go feel related with a successful fight against corruption.
Mm-hmm.
If now we think of it, they achievable. Mm. He said something about fighting, say, once you don't get rid of tribalism, you don't succeed, you don't obviously succeed in fighting corruption. Mm. Okay, wait till they try talk in this case, I say, okay, fine. If there is a region there, and you see, say, everybody will come from this particular region, then they speak like the same language,
mm-hmm.
they know themselves, which means the issue of say they protect one person against against another person, or they protect one person who do something where they generally mm. bad. You understand? Mm. No go fit they possible. But in a case where we say different people they speak different languages, everybody go on protecting own.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you understand? Say that night they bring about the fight, the struggle to say, sure, say you they do it, you they achieve the fight against corruption.
Mm-hmm.
But on a different thought, before we go enter into that second thought, make we collect this call from Samali. Samali, they call us from Ojo.
Good morning, Samali.
How are you? Good as a lot now.
We're fine.
Is it me? I believe say corruption. I don't know how we will fight for this country.
Hmm.
I was telling a friend yesterday, say, in Nigeria now, Pikin when they never born. Pikin when they from Mama Bele,
mm.
it's already corrupt.
Why you talk so?
Why I talk so, be say, go to our school now, even primary school, what you hear from people mouth now, corruption.
Mm.
So if children who never know anything, they talk of corruption.
So the thing don't enter our blood?
It don't enter our blood. Pikin when they never born, he don't know about corruption.
Mm.
You see, the situation we find ourselves, you see, I believe, say, if January 15, 1966, what he put that day, I succeed, all this we are facing now will not would have been a thing of the past.
Oga Samali, what happened in 1966? No,
1966, the very first coup, which was carried out by young army officers, not this Brigadier Akone who were carrying out coups.
Oga Samali,
if we check the first military coup d'etat, you don't talk, young military officers talk, say, they won't change mm-hmm. this country. That one are part of our history. Make we come back to 16 years of uninterrupted democratic
exactly.
rule. From 1999
to date.
How we don't take fight corruption.
Okay.
As we don't agree today now, say, we won't come on corruption for our country. How
yesterday,
we go take Duan?
Yesterday, the senior president said the problem started from 1999. But the same senior president was a governor at that time.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So what did he do? Even the father who is dead now was part and parcel of the system.
You know, like,
so
you know,
for him to call now to say from 1999, that is he himself, he has a case to answer.
Okay, Oga Samali, I beg, proffer solution to this problem. What if the things we're supposed to do so that from today, if our own children go come this world, come they count, they go look, say, okay, from this particular time when our papa them come they do the right thing, we can't get them right. What if be the right thing when we
yes.
can do?
Reorientation.
Thank you.
Parents, we have a lot of work to do.
Mm-hmm.
Let the children know that this word corruption is a cacker worm.
Mm-hmm.
It can destroy a country.
Mm-hmm.
Look at what we are facing now. Everything is at a standstill. Money no day.
Mm-hmm.
The question we say, even if the price of oil don't go down and talk, does it mean the government that come out on 29th of May last year. We don't leave anything behind at all. Salary now, they no fit pay. My brother, I get a daughter who is serving in Sokoto now, NYSC. Till now, the allowances have not been paid.
Oga Somali.
NYSC.
Oga Somali.
Thank you very much for your contribution. We get Oga Steven all the way from Abuja. Oga Steven, thank you for your patience. Welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Okay.
Good morning, Steven.
Good morning.
Good morning, Oga Steven.
I greet you people for the good topic you people are handling.
Thank you very much, sir.
You know this, my name is S-T-E-P-H-E-N.
Okay, S-T-E-P-H-E-N.
Just continue.
Okay, thank you. See, the issue in Nigeria, Christianity and Muslim is a foreign religion.
Mm-hmm.
Let these people come down. Hello?
Would they hear you?
Okay. Let these our people come down from the swearing in to the traditional system of
Oga Steven, you mean say men and they owe cutlass and coconut.
Thank you. From any kindred we come from, let these people, because we have that, we still have that belief of that
traditional institutions.
Yeah.
Then that is one. Two. Police. We have to reform police.
Mm-hmm.
We believe it is true that judiciary is the problem. But police, the way that we present that case to court, it will be different.
Mm.
Then, again, our president has people behind him who can investigate issue.
Mm.
Let those people give correct information to our president so that when president hammer his nail on one person's head, then the other ones will run away.
Steven, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. You don't talk and say our belief system make we hold and well. You don't also talk about police to do their work well and proper investigation. Oga Eze, don't they hold on all the way from Ikoyi? Oga Eze, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
As they ought to,
I like
this program well.
Thank you very much.
Well, I thank you for very well, and I try.
Thank you, sir.
What I want to try to be saying, the Nigeria problem is injustice.
Hmm.
There are people where they suffer for waiting, they don't know.
Hmm.
And when they do bad things say God knows they see you.
Hmm.
When the wahala go start, when the kata-kata go start, you know, go get solution.
Hmm.
Well, why I thought this thing be say, it can be made a prison, they don't do anything, you know, for the same Niger.
Mm.
Why some people, they collect billions. They go just carry them, go small. Sure, you know, on a TV show, then they do. Mm. This one collect 10 billion. They go come live and go. So now tell me, that was made there inside, they suffer.
Mm.
They don't do anything. Niger go there where we day now.
Mm.
What thing I want to be say, number one, Baba Buhari just enter. You know, I won't say anything. All this are where just see. Now just his minor side.
Hmm.
Now, when Niger will go back to correct, you get people who say they don't vex because of the land they are against them.
Hmm.
There are people in the prison, even they also call judiciary, like what the last caller said, that police need to be reformed.
Reformed.
Why would you use that word? Police will need orientation because sometimes they go just pass some fake document, go give judge.
Hmm.
Judge and lawyers, they go just do the way they like.
Hmm.
You know, some people go to prison. Go to suffer for waiting, they don't know.
Mm.
So for the judiciary, it's high time. Even they also call senators. All of them, they be thief.
Mm.
For that's why they use this segment too. Then they collect Niger money.
Mm.
They even put them for different levels.
Mm.
When me and you don't know.
Okay, so thank you very much for your contribution. You don't talk and say injustice. And the major problem we they face, and if we continue to the reign for our country, then we say we never ready. So justice, fairness, and equity suppose they carry first for inside our Obodo, Nigeria. Florence, they call us all the way from Warri. Florence, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Florence.
Hello.
Yeah, we hear you. Continue.
Right, I want to complain about now. My papa, he worked for custom for 35 good years. After he don't retire, to pay him money can be another wahala.
Mm.
Or he retired 2014. Finally, they pay him 2015.
Mm.
The money where they were supposed to pay themselves, they not even pay and complete. So you not even reach half of what they're supposed to pay them. Some people even die for the matter first, for heart attack and all that. So I want Mona to help me talk for this matter, because this thing is really serious. This corruption of a thing is just too much in our country. Every day you go see pensioners, they will go queue up, they wait for money. When they will reach anything, at the end of the day, to pay and will be another wahala.
Florence, thank you very much for this information where you don't carry drop for our ear. We promise say we go conduct our own thorough investigation. Come get person where we say now senior for the office of say that they do everything pension inside Obodo, Nigeria. Because even Bible talk and say who work deserve to collect a money. All this one say follow for corruption. But this break when we won't go, not be corruption. We go, come back, and we'll continue this matter. Don't go anywhere. Now Wazobia TV, now Wazobia Max, and now AS E DEY HOT. Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. From where we stand, so now the final bus stop on top of today's program with the C. On top of the topic, we don't generate plenty spark. Corruption. Who be actor? Who be boss? We look all the major players in this war against corruption. And like our callers, they don't talk. Not be one person work. Executive, legislature, judiciary, they go do their own. And the Nigerian people, when we say the party when corruption they cost, now we they suffer up. We must give support to government and all of these organs of government to do their work and do the thing well. Nkubi, make we break something down. The Chief Justice. Chief Justice is the highest when it comes to people when we say they're judiciary for this country. And he come out, come talk, say, we need legal and institutional reforms. That is to say, our law, we suppose, look and where we're, change them so that corruption won't be our major problem. Not be 1960 law, 1970 law. Now we go take the fight them. We go take 2016, 2020, 2050 laws, fight them so that people know go they escape. They no go see the lacuna and the chasm when they for this law. They take them, they escape.
The Chief Justice don't identify where the solution is.
Thank you.
You don't feel spot as okay for us to be able to get this thing right. See what you were supposed to do. And then the Chief Justice on his part, he just say, okay, bring out the outline, say, this is the way we're supposed to address this thing.
Thank you.
But it is not left in the hands of people we're supposed to ensure, say, this law, so.
Call their name, call their name, they know their work.
The legislators.
Thank you.
Now they talk to. In fact, not collective, but now carry this responsibility.
If I even mention some people, like House of Senate led by Senator Bukola Saraki.
In the hearing name. Also, House of Rep, being led by
the Speaker, Yakubu Dogara.
So now they hear their name. This reform, anything that has to do with reform, we go change policies for Nigeria. We go change things. We go make things better for Nigeria. Now, na handy day. If they're going to play politics on top of this thing, hey, it get as it be. On this note, Mo collect this call from Ifoma, where they call us from Ikorodu. Ifoma, good morning.
Good morning to you.
Good morning.
The problem where would they get for this country now, recycle. All the time, would they recycle the people? The people were not there before. They go still come back again. Somebody where don't rule us 30 or 40 years ago, he go still come back again. And we know all of them, they corrupt before. They go still come back. When they have, where we know they still bring in new people. Even this new president, he don't stay there before, he don't come out. What is it? OBJ, don't stay there before. He come out, he come back. So why we not go to get corruption for this country? If all of them go, new boys, your young boys, your women, they come out, they start to be rulers, I believe the corruption go there less.
But Madam Ifoma, she not to say our responsibility to also say, okay, see one person who we know. Or see this person, this person go feed do something right. And make we bring her up, make every Nigeria do it, stand behind this person. But if we, by the time we, this old set of way they talk about still come to us, we go say, okay, they get the experience, make we allow them rule, their feet don't change. You understand? Make we also look at that way. If we collectively say, okay, we want this person, and we can't say this person get integrity, get every feature of a good leader, change it's our responsibility to also ensure, say, okay, see what thing we're supposed to move, back them up. Okay, Ifoma,
thank you very much for that, your important contribution. It go good make we emphasize, like what Ifoma don't talk, say, we need new people, fresh blood. But you don't go get fresh blood if fresh blood no one enter.
Mm-hmm.
So those of una when they house, those of us when sit down for here, when we say we dey look this problem, they prefer solution, but we no one participate. Now there problem there. Not be just to just wait every 4 years, go vote for one person. We supposed participate for the process if we want to make this country change. So fresh blood no go come from heaven. Fresh blood must enter into the system. Now our responsibility. All our people will call us today on top of this program to contribute. We won't assure una say, the people when they lead this country, they hear, they watch. Then they hear the voice of Nigerians and they go take the necessary action.
Fresh blood. In fact, now it's somebody like us, especially me, I have that fresh blood. The same way where I be act for top of these issues we will bring down.
We will be more just tell people bye-bye. I know they even talk about fresh blood.
No, I have the
you
fresh
don't,
blood.
You don't look your...
See, on top of this corruption matter, I'll be actor. To fight this kind of corruption, see, the boss don't die. I know we use the word die.
Make we end but the show now.
No, I don't even give examples of how to fight corruption.
Allow me to end the show. No,
actor on country. This show. Fight... See, tomorrow we will meet again, our people. I am the actor, and we need to actor on this matter, so we will fight corruption collectively. Actor.
Tell them bye-bye now.
I don't tell them bye-bye already. Now, if you depose in this case, now me, I'll be actor. So, for instance, if you did corrupt, and I can't
tell you. But they ever use me, they do it.
Now, listen, I just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.